Welcome back. It's 19 minutes before 9 o'clock. Two of our great friends from Shatola Resort in Blowing Rock here to talk about an event coming up this week you do not want to miss. You can watch it. You can participate in it. It's Winterfest and the Polar Plunge. Marsha Green, Kent Harbutton here from Shatola Resort. Good to have you all with
Thanks,
us here
John.
Today.
Wonderful.
Are you cold yet?
A little bit.
We were
this morning.
It's frosty.
Winterfest is a celebration of all things winter in the mountains in Blowing Rock. And then on Saturday, we're going to have the Polar Plunge at the lake at Shatola Resort. So tell us how things are shaping up right now.
Oh, it's gorgeous. Ice all across the lake with those swans waiting for you. You can jump. You can be there.
I am going to take part in it. I'm going to be there as I have for several years now. It is an incredible event. And you don't have to jump in to be a part of it, do you, Ken?
No, you don't. We have lots of people come out and watch the jumpers. 109 people did jump last year, though.
109 people. But you can also, up at the Timberlake Lodge there, you can be watching a live feed of it so you can go in and eat. You can enjoy the warmth of inside or be a part of the outside.
It's nice to have a mimosa in your hand while you're watching it.
Yes, it is.
Fireplace is a nice place to be.
Now, Marsha, this is all part of Winterfest,
right,
which is a big celebration in Blowing Rock. Tell us a little bit about Winterfest.
Well, Winterfest runs from Thursday night until Sunday, starting Thursday night with an event called Winter Feast. Then the Polar Plunge is the first thing Saturday morning. That's at 10 o'clock. Then there's a chili cook-off. There's an afternoon parade with the ASU Mountaineers in the parade. There's ice carving strolls. There's wine tastings. There's something going on constantly throughout the weekend.
The fire walk.
Tell us about the fire walk.
That's pretty interesting. You can defrost from your plunge now. You can walk across the hot coals. We'll be having an instructor out there that's going to teach you how to walk across fire.
Really?
Yeah,
this is incredible. Now, how do I sign up, or is there still time to sign up for the Polar Plunge?
There is. You can sign up that very morning. If you come to the rec center, we have your release. Mm-hmm. Don't want to read the release real well, John, because that's some cold water you're jumping into.
Yeah, it will be cold water. And the thing about the Polar Plunge, for folks who haven't seen it before, it's not just people just jumping, and there are costumes and so much
more.
It's a costume ball. How would you characterize it, Marsha?
First of all, there's the big thing is the prize, and the prize is the Golden Plunger Award. The Golden Plunger Award is awarded based on your costume, and we get some crazy costumes, as you know.
Oh, everywhere.
And
it's not just individuals all the time. I mean, people bring teams together, don't they?
Yes, they do.
It's a great fundraiser for Watauga Youth Network and Hospitality House. Lots of people come out and raise a lot of good money for our community.
And if you want to stay the weekend, you can stay at Shatola Resort.
Right.
You can get your reservations now, I would say it would be better sooner than later. But this is sort of how would you characterize the whole idea of Winterfest? What is it really all about?
You know, it started 18 years ago. This is the 18th year. In an effort to bring more people to the mountains in the winter. And judging by what has progressed over the last 18 years, I'd say it's been pretty successful.
It's a celebration of winter.
Mm-hmm.
All things frosty.
It is. And it's going to be great weather for this weekend's Polar Plunge as well. And remember, you don't have to jump in. It's as much fun, I think, to watch as it is to be a part of it. But you can do that as well. Here's some information. The Polar Plunge at Shatola Resort is this Saturday, but Winterfest itself starts Thursday evening. There is so much to do. The chili cook-off is so that is really good. Kent Tarbutton and Marsha Green from Shatola Resort, thank you so much.
Thank you, John.
I'll be up there this weekend taking part in all this, and I hope you will join me there as well.
Thank you.
All right, thanks for being here today.
Thank you.
It's great to see you all.
Same here.
And let's talk about the weather. How about it?